kunisikiza. Okay, salamu zangu. Nianze ifuatavyo. Ya kwamba leo nimefanya reorganization na reshuffle kidogo ya cabinet na pia ya chief officers. Unavyojua msimu huu mahali tunaelekea, watu wanaanza kujipanga kwa mambo ya siasa. Hata kiawezekana wafanyi kazi ya serikali, si yangu peke yake, wengine wana maombi ya kutaka kujitosa kwa uwanja ya siasa. Lakini mambo ya kazi ya serikali lazima iendelee na ifanywe kwa bidii zaidi kuliko hapo awali. Ninajua seasons ya government, saa zingine ya serikali inaanza kuwa na nguvu, saa ile nataka kumaliza term, wengine wanalekea kidogo. Lakini ombi ya Wakenya ni kwamba hiyo bidii ya utendakazi isirudi jini hata ukiwa na tamaa yako ya private na personal. Kwa hivyo ile reorganization tumeweka ya serikali yetu hapa ni ya kuongeza na kufanya serikali iwe na motisha na bidii zaidi. Ndio programs yetu ambayo tulipeana kwa raia ifanywe vizuri. Move to chief officers, reorganization and reshuffle of chief officers in exercise of powers conferred to me by article 235 of the Constitution of Kenya, GOK 2010, in section 45 and 59 of the County Government Act. The following reorganization takes place and becomes effective immediately. 1. Linus Loshalima, he moves from medical services to civic education and public participation in bracket PSM. 2. Jonathan Karita moves from the Office of the Governor and Public Service to Office of the Governor, Public Service, Administration and Developed Units. 3. Isaiah Pendo moves from Pastoral Economy and Fisheries to Medical Services. 4. Ibrahim Longalmoy moves from Acting Chief Officer of Trade and Industry to now Lands and Physical Planning. 5. Wilson Moroko moves from Environment and Natural Resources to Youth and Sports. 6. Lotonyang L. Thomas moves from Administration and Development Units to Housing and Urban Development. 7. Milcap Siwa moves from Cooperatives and Investment to Water, Environment and Natural Resources. 8. Samson Maiwa Nyangaluk moves from Agriculture to Agriculture, irrigation, pastoral economy, and fisheries. 9, and finally, Elijah Lopuke moves from youth and sports to trade, energy, investment, and cooperatives. Thank you. Kwanza na cabinet. CCs. In exercise of the powers conferred to me by Article 179(2), Sub-Article P of the Constitution of Kenya 2010, and as read with Section 32(2)(i), (31)(d), and 35(3)(d) of the County Government Act 2012, the following reorganization and changes in the cabinet take effect immediately. First, Ms. Chepoisho Emily moves from Department of Public Service Management, ICT, Administration and Development Units to Department of Lands, Housing, Physical Planning and Urban Development. 2. Mr. Agustin Chemonges Loile Lotodo moves from Department of Lands, Housing, Physical Planning and Urban Development to Department of Trade, Energy and Cooperatives. 3. Mr. Kitelawian Francis Rutou moves from Department of Energy, Trade and Cooperatives to Department of Water, Environment and Natural Resources. 4. Mr. Luca Chepelion, he moves from Department of Water, Environment and Natural Resources to Department of Public Service Management, ICT, Administration and Development Units. That is all for the cabinet. I